How has that happened?
What?
So you don't know if you're allergic to it until they're in there reacting to it.
Sure, but we can
handle. Aren't you guys supposed to do a test?
We can. No, not necessarily, because the probability that you can have or suffer an allergy is really low.
But I'm one of those that go to those tests, just the statistics.
Well, if you want to wait until all those tests go on.
No.
Oh, okay. We understand. We're understanding each other. So, we got to take care of you. So, don't think about those bad things. I'm just mentioning because I have to do it. Okay?
I'm usually very positive and everything. It's just I've never been under, so.
So, keep it positive. So, any doubts? Any questions?
Yeah, I feel like I'm going to not wake up and die after this.
You're gonna wake up, come on. But I mean, I don't have, I'm not a magician.
Yeah, you can't tell the future.
Right. Doubts? Questions?
No.
Regarding anesthesia?
The one thing about. So, those other intermittent problems that I've had with the numbness and all of that, what they're doing is not gonna fix that. They're just hoping that's gonna go away.
You have to ask the surgeon.
Okay, okay. You're the anesthesiologist. Sorry. Okay.
Any. Question?
No.
Perfect.
See you soon.
See you. Thank you. I'm freaking out, baby. On my way to surgery. A little later, they had some complications. Look. It's like. I'm going to see this a bit later. I'm having my buddy tech put it on mine while I'm. Under anesthesia. So it's happening, guys.